Mr. Upendra Channa's documentary, Living on the Edge, Deglamorizing Bollywood. Of course, individually it has touched me, touched the entire actor fraternity in India. But when I screened the documentary for our international delegates, our comrades across 83 countries in Tokyo and then recently at Vancouver, the international community is appalled by the way we work in the Indian media and entertainment sector. Bollywood is known to be this great place of wonderful sarees and wonderful locations and the song and dance sequences and a whole lot of glam. But the sad part is the inhuman conditions in which everybody, and I say everybody, we're about 24 crafts working in this industry, and the way we work in terms of lack of health, safety, hygiene, sanitation, working hours, irregular payments, it's frustrating. But what I'm glad is that this documentary is an eye-opener to the entire world as to these conditions should be improved, and the media and entertainment industry becomes the face of every country. Bollywood's biggest exports are arms and films. India too exports a lot of its cinema, lots of its television, lots of its web series and the streaming platforms and stuff. But we as workers working in the M&E sector deserve certain humane rights and congenial conditions. This documentary is an eye-opener, not only for me, it will be an eye-opener for everybody who watches it. It makes you think, it makes you react, and at the end of the day, you want to do something for your brethren. And that's all I can say.